This is Lost Vikings. Get the hell back here, Mike. Mike was going to go on ahead of the group, which is a sure way to get him killed. And we have the exit right here, but we can't open it yet. Do I just go down or what?
Go down. Well, have the elevator going down while you go to the right.
Right.
Yeah, there you go. Smash that guy a few times.
Yeah, this guy's immune to Balial's weapons, so I have to smash him. Oops. That was weird.
Shoot him with some... there we go.
Yeah. And you all remember the Super Arrow.
Wait for us.
You guys with me?
I have no idea.
These,
no clue.
These ducks are really easy to get lost in. Oops.
Oh, guys.
So, how are you guys doing tonight?
Awesomely.
Talkatively?
Awesomely, damn it.
Awesomely?
Yes.
What the hell are those?
That's either a fuse or a weatherman.
A weatherman?
Looks like lollipops to me. Popsicles. Some sort of dessert.
Oh, we lost one.
Oh.
I fell.
Man
for
down.
For some reason. Shetty.
All together now?
No.
Just pass him the camera.
Yeah.
Here. There
you went the fuck down here somehow.
Somehow. I wonder how that could have happened. What are you doing?
Apparently there's a hole in the thing.
Yeah. Oh, you're an expert, Mike.
Well, I'm just stating that there's a hole in the thing.
Okay.
You might want to... Okay. Mike? I guess he's just going to do this one.
Oh, okay.
They're one-hit kills anyway, so
yeah.
It doesn't matter that his health is low. Actually, if you're really patient, you can shoot these out, but it takes 3 hits and perfect timing, and Mike has neither. Matt. Mike. One of them.
Yeah, let's just not kill those things. Could you, like, just... Yeah, okay. Man, you're making me so nervous, Mike. My heart is just pounding.
I'm awesome.
Actually, Mike, you might want to stay on this level so you don't get killed.
Yeah.
There's a guy who drops shit upstairs, so...
Okay.
Alright, thanks.
Okay,
Oh, yeah, it's the part.
What do I do for this part? Can I just,
you
like...
go
I
to the
I can just chill over here, right?
Oh, shit. We do need,
need
Mike.
We do.
My bad. You're not completely useless.
Come on, Mike, we need you to shoot some shit. Come and shoot the shit with us. Don't think you can hit that guy from here. Well, I'm a liar. Okay.
Alright, what am I supposed to do?
Just stand on that platform and shoot out those flamethrowers. I think you hit the red part. Yeah.
You want to pass him the camera?
Yeah.
Actually, he does. There's no reason for him to go. You can go to the left, to the right.
Okay.
There's one more, Mike.
Huh, okay.
Oh, oops. Thank you. You wanna just,
I'll just hang out there.
Shit.
If you want to give me the camera, I can shoot him.
I think
that's the only enemy.
Yeah, it's not going to be on the screen. Well, yeah, I guess whatever. We could do that. Okay, good deal. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Monkey Moon.
Monkey Moon. How the hell did I do that? God, I suck at video games.
Monkey Moon meets failure.
We praise you, Monkey Moon, and thank you every day for helping us come back from the grave.
Alright, let's just send Baliog. There's no reason that we have to go down. I forget which kind of enemy. Yeah, he gets the arrow and it's all his. Alright, yeah. Cool.
I'm going to give you the camera, Mike.
So someone in the thread was talking about the differences in colors between enemies and whatnot. I did notice that the hit explosions, in the Super Nintendo, they were blue. But in this game, they seem to be some sort of ugly-ass orange. Shoot!
Yeah, I remember you mentioning that.
Yeah. It made the hits on those things to the right now, it made them very visible. But that seems to be the only difference that I can tell. I don't know if there is any difference between the dinosaurs. Snails are definitely the right colors.
I wonder why they would make a meaningless change in palette like that.
Yeah.
I mean, what's the point?
They seem to have the blue. I'm looking at it right now in that Weatherman popsicle fuse.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's the color blue that the hits were registering in.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh wow.
Oh.
Okay. Alrighty then.
This is not our night.
Nope.
Why was the elevator up there anyway? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, you guys have fun. I'm gonna hang out here. So, how about the commentary?
Yeah.
Pretty in-depth.
Right now, Mike is traversing the... Ooh, nice shot. Traversing the maze, I guess, of one path. And we've already discussed what the hell that thing is. Some sort of contact fuse switch.
Kind of looks like pliers and screwdrivers.
Hell yeah.
Or Al Roker in a blue coat.
Or Al Roker in a blue coat.
Or a seal getting ready to be clubbed by a corn dog and a red corn dog.
What the fuck?
Hey, I calls him like I sees him.
And I got lost. Oh, there I am. Sorry.
Okay, you want to do this
camera?
Again, Mike?
Yeah, I'll do it.
You seem to be pretty good at it. Despite giving me a heart attack at every possible juncture. Yeah, we're not going to kill those.
I'm not going to suggest we do it, but I think you can push on the flat side. But don't.
Yeah.
Don't ever do that.
That's an experiment for another day.
Yeah. Like, the never day.
Yeah. The day when we're not recording.
Right. Wait, okay.
Oh.
Just go, whatever. Who cares?
Mike's going to do what he wants anyway. Al.
You're
I'm dying.
You're dead. And again, Mike with the nice shot.
Mike's a regular sharpshooter. Camera.
Yeah, you don't go. Come back. Just come back.
Just come back?
Yeah, because
oh, yeah,
has
right.
to kill that thing anyway. And,
I have one hit point, so that wouldn't be
passing
very... Yeah. Who's the camera? I think you have it, Adrian.
Nope.
No? Oh, okay. Yep, the sea scrab just logged on. Yeah, we have about 5 seconds left, so it doesn't look like we're going to finish this tonight.